That's how gangs fight.
Ow! I gotta stop doing that.
Do you always get beat up?
Uh-huh, Uncle?
No. And are you sick and tired of it?
Yeah, only if I can do something big and strong, if I can be that.
Then you should get this DVD, How to Be a Wide Receiver.
Hey, I got it!
Hello, I am the Hall of Famer catcher. I forgot my name.
I'm off! And if you follow these steps, you will be an ultimate wide receiver, and you will beat up the guy that's picking on you. I'll do it.
Step one. Every time you miss a pass, you always blame it on your fingers. Why? Alright. Why? No! Stupid!
Step number two. Anytime you score a touchdown, you gotta do your dance like this. Ooh.
Step three. Every time you score a touchdown, and instead of whatever he did, you do a handshake. Kill it, bro.
Okay. Follow these steps and you will overcome any bully and be an awesome wide receiver.
Yeah. Hey.
You better not mess with me. I listen to the wide receiver disc, and you know what they told me? You'll be coming off the wide receiver, you get killed.
Got me turned off, you fool.
Could you?
Looks like that video didn't even work.